Apple MacBook Air is as close to iconic as a piece of consumer technology gets. It's the single laptop model you're most likely to see everywhere, from college campuses to airports to coffee shops and even offices. And it's been that way for a very long time. That's the problem. Not counting an incremental spec bump in mid-2017, this is still internally almost the same MacBook Air as the last refresh in 2015, and externally, it's had basically the same design since 2010, when the original 2008 design got an overhaul. In technology terms, that's roughly forever. But it's also a testament to what a strong product the Air was in its heyday. To have a laptop that looks and feels the same as it did for so many years while still maintaining a loyal following, that's a rare achievement. The MacBook Air is no longer the best for almost everyone device it once was, but it's the least expensive way, by far, to get macOS on a laptop, so there's certainly still a place for it. Note that the Air we tested had a Core i7 CPU and 256GB SSD upgrade, for a total of $1,349, £1,234, or $2,039. The Air still starts at $999, £949, and $1,499, and can be found for even less online. And a lot about the MacBook Air still works. As a longtime Air user, but also someone who hasn't spent a lot of time on one over the last few years, firing up the 2017 version felt like visiting an old friend. There's the just right size of the 13-inch screen, still the best balance between viewability and portability, the rock-solid aluminum body, which can stand up to years of abuse,